Hey baby, it's Flick. So I thought while my hair is setting in, I'd just have a little like chatty video and whatnot. So we're in the grey space. I have now officially deemed this room the grey space, although there was only one grey wall, but meh. So we're in the grey space. And yeah, I just wanted to sit down and chat with you guys, basically. But yeah, I was talking in the while I was doing my hair, painting my hair. I kind of just like drifted off, and my train of thought got lost, and it was just a mess. So I thought I'd kind of recap here in this part of the video, because why not? So in my chit chat time, like video, I was talking about a lot of content I'm making and stuff, and some of the things are like DIYs. So yes, I'll be doing some DIY videos, I'll be doing some spellcrafting, witchcrafting kind of videos for my Wicked Wednesdays. TMI Thursdays will be put on like a back burner. I'll only be doing that for like, I'll be doing TMI Thursdays like once every 3 weeks or something, just because I promised you guys a 3-day upload schedule and I'm going to stick to it. I freaking promise this time. So we're gonna have Totally Random Tuesdays, which can be whatever the fuck that is, Wicked Wednesdays, which are all like witchy related kind of things, and then Thursdays, we'll have the TMI Thursdays every like 3 weeks or something, and then on the other like other weeks they'll just be random like vlogs and stuff, but or certain like content. I don't know, I haven't completely thought it through so far, which is just like my life in general. But I promise you guys I'm bringing you 3 videos a week. Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. I'm sticking to that motherfucking promise. I'm not going to give up on this. Like, legit. No freaking way. I've done it too many times before. I'm sticking to my guns now, and it's going to happen. So yes, I'm gonna edit the video while I was dyeing my hair, and I'm pretty sure, like, I heard knocking. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be caught on the video. If it is, I'm going to insert it here. Which is like really freaking creepy. It came from outside in my backyard, so it's probably like a stray cat or something. But yeah, because this, my place is not like haunted or anything like that. I've made damn sure of that. But yeah, I have lived in a haunted house before, and oh boy, I have so many stories to tell you from that. If you'd like to hear things like that, please leave a comment in the comment section below, or give this video a thumbs up so I know you want content like that. I know I sound like a really typical YouTuber saying, you know, like and subscribe and share and all that, but yeah, it does help me know what you guys want to see and things of the like. Like, some part of me thinks if I was to like have like a, not so much a scripted video, but like bullet points of what I want to say, I'd be more on track. But at the same time, I think it would be very rigid and it wouldn't flow as well. But that's probably just me overthinking it. It'd probably be a hell of a lot better, especially presentation wise. Because like, damn, take in this hot mess. I actually have like a proper sleeping pattern now. I go to sleep at like 8:30, 9 a.m. Sleep until about 2 p.m. Wake up and do it all over again. I can't sleep at nighttime now. I haven't for a while. Usually I'm a night person anyway. But yeah, I haven't been so slouched. I haven't been sleeping properly. So I made a whole other video about that. Yeah. you can watch that if you wanna listen to me brag about my health problems and shit, because who doesn't? Oh, I'm such a sarcastic dick, aren't I? But I love it. This is me. I have accepted who I am. I am Chandler from Friends at heart. Oh, I love Chandler. The only thing I don't have of Chandler's is his sweater vests. I love sweater vests so freaking much. My pop wears them all the time and I love them. I've grown up with him like wearing them around me. I've always loved sweater vests, and Chandler on Friends, when he wears a sweater vest, it warms my heart. I love sweater vests. So many people hate them, but I love them so much. And I've always loved sweater vests. So I don't know how that connects, but besides sweaters, that was really pointless. That was a really pointless conversation. I'm sorry I subjected you to that. But yeah, Chandler is my favorite character on Friends. I love Chandler. Then there's Joey. Joey and Chandler. Oh, I ship it. I mean, as much as I love Chandler and Monica together, Joey and Chandler just warms my heart. Wow, so I have rambled on for like 45 minutes. Not that you'll see 45 minutes of rambling, because I'm gonna edit the crap out of it. But yeah, I should probably rinse out my hair. It looks so good. It's a lot darker than I thought it would be, but I can't really judge until I've rinsed it out and gone in natural light, as opposed to this wonderful artificial fluorescent light above my head. But yeah, anyway, I'll cut the video somewhere around here. I'll probably add a little clip in tomorrow. Well, technically today, since it's like 5 o'clock in the morning now. Later on today, when it's all dry and it's in its natural state. But yes, anyway guys. I'm gonna insert a clip. So I'm not gonna do my sign off now. Yeah, I wanna insert another clip, yeah. Okay, not the best quality lighting at the moment, as the sun is still kind of rising, but my hair is dry. It is now this wondrous color. Yay, I'm so happy. Such a cool color. Da floof. But yes, I thought I'd show you it when it was dry. So yes, anyway, I hope you enjoyed this little ramble video. Just completely random ramble video. Not that I can talk. But yes, I hope you enjoyed. I hope your day is filled with positive vibes. I hope you smile at least once. And I'll catch you in the next video, peeps. Bye! Gosh, I should just really make a video of like all my bloopers and all my fuck-ups and shit. Oh, to smoke. Incense. Just inhale that. Ugh. I'm never gonna be happy with this seam in the wall right here not being center with me, because it just, it irks me so much. Okay, so crap. How the fuck did I forget what I was gonna say? Like, right, as soon as I turn the camera on. What was I gonna say? I just sat down, turned the camera on, and now I've forgotten what I was gonna say. I need to have like bullet points or something, like something. Okay, since I literally cannot remember what I was going to say, I'll just think of the top of my head, shall I? Improv. Ah. So YouTuber right now. Oh fuck, are you kidding me? Brain, what the hell?